It's October 15th, first real serious day of whitetail hunting here in Wisconsin. We got a cold front moving through, pressures are rising, temperatures dropping, and things are looking just perfect for tonight.
Watch your fear, just when you're crawling around that die.